collaborates with Vicky Kaushal for OPPO F11 Pro campaign. OPPO has associated with actor Vicky Kaushal for their recently launched OPPO F11 Pro ad campaign hashtag Be Brilliant. The TVC showcases how the style statement, attitude and charisma of Vicky Kaushal is completely in sync with the new OPPO F11 Pro. The smartphone offers symmetrical design and cameras with professional settings, which promises to provide its users with a brilliant experience. Facebook down for people worldwide. WhatsApp, Instagram affected too. Facebook began facing a global outage on Sunday, with people reporting issues with Facebook, as well as Facebook-owned platforms Instagram and WhatsApp, including WhatsApp Web. According to Down Detector website, Facebook has been facing issues since 4:00 p.m. in India. Facebook, Instagram and WhatsApp faced their biggest outage last month that affected the platforms for at least 12 hours. Microsoft probing email chain of sexual harassment claims. Report: Microsoft is probing sexual harassment claims after women employees described them in an email chain. According to a court's report, started on March 20th, the chain reportedly contains allegations from sexist comments to being told to sit on the co-worker's lap. An employee reportedly claimed a partner company's employee threatened to kill her if she didn't perform implied sexual acts. Netflix drops $8 billion in value on Disney's news of streaming service. Netflix on Friday lost as much as $8 billion in market capitalization on Disney's news of its upcoming rival streaming service. Disney said it would launch its Disney Plus service on November the 12th at a price cheaper than Netflix. Disney shares jumped to a record, adding as much as $25 billion in market value, to a total of about $235 billion.